Virtual reality allows the direct creation of complex 3D strokes mid-air. However, drawing curves that stay exactly on the surface of a 3D virtual object is nearly impossible. This is a problem, as such curve-on-surface drawing is important for a variety of applications, such as texture painting, interactive segmentation, and vector field design. We begin by looking at two-dimensional interfaces, where the dominant technique for drawing curves onto surfaces is raycasting in the view direction to project points onto the surface. This projection is context-free, that is, it does not use the history of already drawn points or their projections. Directly generalizing this technique to three-dimensional interfaces in AR and VR does not work well. Both raycasting as well as that context-free nature of the projection cause problems. We therefore argue for the use of anchored projection techniques. Such techniques use the last mid-air point as well as its projection. We designed a novel anchored projection technique called mimicry. With this technique, the projected 3D curve attempts to mimic the user's mid-air stroke as far as possible, while still remaining constrained to the surface of the 3D virtual object. We conducted a formal user study with 20 participants to compare the two most promising approaches. Our novel mimicry approach was strongly preferred by users and produced demonstrably better strokes than the baseline context-free approach. We showcased the utility of the mimicry technique via multiple applications, both artistic, such as direct texture painting, and the design of complex curves wrapping around the shape, as well as semantic applications such as interactive segmentation and vector field design. We end with a stroke showcase to give a sense of the user experience when using our technique.